960 degrees Celsius is the temperature needed to melt silver. And the statues behind me right there are made from ready-made materials and also demolition waste. At 1200 degrees Celsius. Why 1200 degrees Celsius? Because that is the temperature needed to unlock men's ability to go from Stone Age to the Bronze Age, a monument to human civilization. Today, we're gonna meet up with an artist behind these works of art who is a champion for change, but a friend of the environment.
Hey, 徐老师你好，
你好，坐下来了。哎呦，胳膊疼，来坐会儿。这能坐吗？这个这不是你花园吗？这是石头，哎，软的哎。对啊，客厅。真的能坐？
对啊，客厅里的原理。
我看上去完全想象不到这是沙发哎。就是我一直在想，就是我们在钢筋混凝土的空间里，怎么回到一个诗意的一种存在？嗯。那么过去我们曾经太湖石的构成的原子，我们把这个原子。 缩小到一个很小的空间里来，我想它应该是柔软的。看着细节是非常融合，但是想象不到它这个柔软程度是这样的，特别的舒服。对，因为这个舒服。
对，
这个是那种防火的，这个外皮上是一种可以一次性就能变成一个水盆或者变成一个饮用具的一个材料，所以说用来做雕塑的，它就会变成这样的一个。 不断的去造型，其实我们和这个世界，和这个环境，我们是一个整体。对，我们不分彼此的。我觉得就是说，要做到很好的环保，其实恰恰是把我们变成被保护的一部分，就像呵护自己一样，在和保持着一个敬畏心，在和我们周围、我们的环境、我们的世界，就是刚刚我们谈到的，去共情、去同频。
All the materials here are sourced from abandoned tree branches, trunks, and leftover wood scraps. Nothing is left behind. Here, they all find a new purpose in life. These were once buildings, someone's houses, and objects of everyday life. And now, a garden inside an artist's studio. And these were once the rain, the river, the ocean, the cloud, now a white blanket inside this beautiful garden. Life is all about change, and yet what are we change today to make the world more beautiful, more memorable, and the sky more blue today? Another artist who is dedicated to environmental protection is Dusan. He's been using photography to highlight the impact of human activity on nature and also breakthroughs in environmental protection. And I'm here to document these finds. One of Dusan's series is called Scars. Many of them exposes the impact of human activity on nature. Now scars, they're also filled with hope, because scars are also about regenerating and rebuilding, piece by piece, bit by bit, and pixel by pixel.